This is actually a surprise that even my team does not know about it. I just want everybody to just spare a 5 minutes to just watch a video here.
Amen. I request the people of
the Sundara area. Dr. Was the first to get trained under Dr. T.A. First to start conducting eye donation awareness campaign in Chennai with and without the support of NGOs. M.N. Hospital was the first to introduce team practice and started the LASIK laser associated with Dr. Madhivanan, Dr. Charlie Madhivanan, Dr. Premraj, Dr. Prema, Dr. Ramanjan, Dr. Surya Prakash and Dr. Venita Madhavi. As the core members of the team, their professional association and friendship goes a long way in their success even today. From a single center, with their constant efforts, it has become three super speciality eye hospital over the last decade, having branches in Kalyape, Adyar, Kirpa, two peripheral centers for cataract surgery in Ambattu and Redhills, two diabetic centers for managing diabetic retinopathy, and two mission centers. The growth has been gradual and steady for the last 3 decades. The same way, another association started its blessing beginning. In 1978, when Torchlight and Forces were the order of the day for practicing of surgery. Today, we proudly launch and dedicating the Stroka system in the name of Dr. M.N. 23 God Stroka system to honor Dr. Madhivanan Nataraja, who has done great contribution to ophthalmology and society.
So, this is actually a surprise for my team also. This is the new Stroka, which has 3 and 4 millimeter markings. There's a slight design change in the handle also. You see those buttons for more grip. We also have some modifications with the tip also. We call it as a select tip, in which the angle is there both sides, so it increases the sharpness. And inside the bevel of the troca, we have metal, because the Assam is only people who make fragmentome also in 23 and 25 gauge. So because of the heat, we don't want the inner part of the tips to coagulate. So these were some of the changes that were made from the routine available 23 gauge trocas. And now I request my family members, Dr. Madhivanan and Shalini and my wife, to come and release the troca. I'm doing surgeries in ophthalmology. It's very easy to do that something, but unless you get a chance to actually show how good you are. And the third and final one, yes, Dr. Ramagar, sir, because he's always an inspiration for doing new things every week or every day or every hour.
Good.
So once again, I want to thank everybody.